Gotta do some chapel announcements. Inbox, Justin Morn. Here we go, Friday, April 17th. Well, these don't look too bad. This is pretty short. Senior day for softball on Saturday. Doubleheader versus Oklahoma Wesleyan starts at 1 p.m. Okay. For baseball on Tuesday, play at Light Capitol Field. Doubleheader versus Sterling College starts at 4 p.m. Spring fling. Oh, well, I'll just copy and paste that thing that they did on Tuesday. That'll be easy. Bada bing. Bada boom. There we go. Easy.
Next week is spring fling, so that means there's a special activity every night of the week. On Monday night, we have Top Gun Volleyball over at the Sand Volleyball Courts over by Gillespie. So come Monday night for Sand Volleyball, Top Gun. On Tuesday night, we have a big band concert and we have swing dancing. So that's Tuesday night. Wednesday night is Mock Rock. And to help encourage you to sign up, there's a $100 prize for first, $75 for second, and $50 for third. On Thursday night, we have the Todd Space Nelson Pool Party. That's right, over by the volleyball courts, we're gonna set up some hay bales and make our own pool. So come, make sure that you dress in either a one-piece swimming suit or you're dressed maybe in your country bumpkin kind of attire, and that's gonna be over Thursday night. Now Friday night, a special concert by Beyond, that's right, Chris Bianco, Friday night over in the warehouse. That's Friday. And last, but definitely not least, is Saturday, the final part of Spring Fling. It's a trip to the zoo in Wichita, and it is free. That's right, free trip to the zoo, Saturday, last part of Spring Fling.
The play is tonight and tomorrow at 7 p.m., cookies and drinks tonight.
What kind of cookies they have?
I don't know. Good kind? Chocolate chip?
They gonna have no bakes?
I don't know. Why would they have no bakes?
Because they're the best cookies ever?
I guess so.
Okay.
If you're a weirdo. Justin Morn, Director of Spiritual Formation and Experimental Learning. P.S. Ooh, that's weird. I'm not gonna read that. That's weird.
Do you know he's futuristic?
What?
Futuristic. It's one of his strengths.
I don't know what that means.
I guess it means he's like from the future or something.
Why is that a strength? I don't know. Like, why couldn't they just say like forward thinking or something? Futuristic is like sci-fi, like Blade Runner.
Maybe he played in it.
With Harrison Ford, that'd be pretty cool.
Yeah, it would.
That must be why he's an experimental learner.
Probably.
Okay, I'm gonna go make these announcements now.